Good. Okay, now we got the other song.
Yeah.
As soon as you make the first move, we gotta slide it in.
Okay, we gotta try and win with A6 here. Oh, he goes A3. Boo. Lame. Oh, this is so good. It seems to happen in every game now, huh? It has been heard on this channel before. My position is not really that good. That has to be said. We can turn it around. It's GG like GG. We're Norwegian, we're pronouncing it in our own language, even though we're speaking English.
Yeah.
Please ban whoever said that.
Yeah. Anyone that tries to correct us?
Yeah.
Write in the ban.
Next person to write GG with a J is also banned. What is Alireza doing? He's playing a bit passively.
They probably also say GIF instead of GIF.
Oh boy. Ah, that's horrible. Rook B4 is an excellent move. Unfortunately. A draw is not a disaster in this game, but I'm not so happy. I mean, if it ends up being a draw, which is pretty far from certain at this point. He's really going for g4? That's insanely risky. Maybe this is not actually that bad for him. And then he goes for... Then he goes h4 later on. This boy is too clever. Too clever for me and for his own good. Thank you. that's the best version. Complicated. Yeah, let's go H5. Create some counterplay. He's got bishop e7 as well, which is super annoying. Oh, I can go rook c7, I forgot about that. Oh boy.
Whoa.
I'm so clutch in the scrambles today. Like I'm playing terribly most of the game, but then I'm winning all